Welcome back to my channel. So for today's DIY, we need a wooden ruler which I got from Home Depot, and this one is 99 cent each, and I got 5 of them. And we need a drill, aluminum wire, paint,